sweetest disposition. One guess, guess who? Who never, never starts an argument? Who never shows a bit of temperament? Who's never wrong but always right? Who never dreams of starting a fight? Who gets stuck with all the bad luck? No one but Donald Duck.
An odd character, old Captain Duck. Strange how we've stayed together all these years. It happened a long, long time ago. Back in 26, I think it was. Yeah, April 3rd, 1926. Let's see now. Storm getting worse, ship floundering badly. April 4th, that's still in 26, of course. We can't last much longer. Have just gotten orders to abandon ship. Yeah, that was the start of it all. We made a strange pair, the captain and I.
Yeah, it's time for an explanation.
It was customary for the captain to ration our meager supplies.
On your mark. Get set. Go! Get set.
Sometimes I doubted the captain's honesty. As days dragged on, there was nothing to do but eat and rest. Then, finally, on the dawn of the 27th day...
What's the matter? Dad! Oh, how would you die? Dad! Dad! Well, sir, as time went on, there were many incidents that sorely tried my patience with the captain. For instance, that little fish episode. Dog, dog, blasted duck.
My hat!
I pulled back and get my hat! don't know how the captain ever expected me to get his hat, jiggling around that way.
I'm sorry.
Why don't he hold still? Yes, I made up with him, all right. I don't like to carry a grudge. And I'll have to admit, those fish were mighty tasty. Well, sir, the captain and I have been fast friends all these years. But to this day, I've never quite been able to understand the old boy. See what I mean?